Lush Bazaar in Lancaster is a unique boutique with clothing and home goods made in India.
I think what I am offering is just one of a kind, and it really is about heart and about art. It has like the organza strip.
Timbrell Chiatti, who's the owner and the clothing designer, started her business in 2014, along with a team in India.
I just put the name Bazaar and Lush because everything in here is lush and beautiful and bright, and so that just kind of stuck with me, Lush Bazaar.
But the use of the word lush has proved to be a problem. The web service Weebly contacted her about a trademark infringement complaint from Pinkette Clothing, which also operates under the name Lush Clothing. It said Lush Bazaar was not authorized to manufacture, sell, or distribute clothing under the trademark name Lush. Records show the name was trademarked in 2010. An attorney for Pinkette confirmed the complaint.
I first thought it was still not possible, but I just couldn't believe that this was happening to my small business.
Her website was shut down.
When you type in Lush Bazaar on like Google, it will just give you a 404 page, which means that it's just not able to register the website. It's kind of difficult to figure out how to continue our online sales if we would do it through Instagram or Facebook or just something like that.
Timbrell says these subscription boxes were selling very well online. Customers would receive one every 3 months with a variety of Lush Bazaar items. And of course, on the outside of the box, it says Lush Bazaar.
We tag everything. We have to buy the tags and, from the paper tags to the clothing tags. And so it's going to be very expensive to change everything.
But she says it would be more expensive to fight it.
It won't change the fact that this is an amazing store if she has to change her name.
This is what we represent.
Timbrell hopes to come up with a new name soon and rebrand her business. In Lancaster, Susan Shapiro, WGAL News 8.